place. So we're on top of the CN Tower in Toronto, Ontario, in Canada. And this is a tour of the SkyPod from the outside. So we're just gonna take a little tour, walking around. So you can see a lot of buildings here. This is like the main downtown area. A lot of condos in the city that were built, you know, because business is always important and a lot of people are moving in. These are train tracks below. That's a highway. Since we see Toronto Billy Bishop Airport, that's actually where I flew in from New York. So pretty cool to see that from up top. It's very windy here. There's a slight chill, but it's not cold. However, many other people would think otherwise. This is the beautiful waterfront in Toronto. Pronounce it with a T because that's how it's actually pronounced. Here's the Union Station. It's the main station in the entire city, so a lot of trains come here.